Look at the size of it! That's a master of the swamp?
Wow! It's been 20 years!
Yeah, and it was Gon's dad who caught him last time, right?
Like father, like son.
Gon really did it! He actually caught the master! Mito, over here!
Huh? Kurapika, come back!
I'm intrigued by the captain's advice, but even more so by Gon's behavior. I'm curious to see what he'll do. Even in pitch darkness, he can still see and keep pace with such a faint shadow. Impressive.
Hey! Come here, you dumb kitty go!
What? This kid's fast!
And finally, Mr. Gon.
Yes?
Your superhuman physical ability and your powers of observation defy logic. You too are worthy to take the hunter exam.
I think this juice might have gone bad, Mr. Tompa. It tastes funny.
Impossible. That laxative is flavorless and odorless.
I don't know if I'm just nervous, but I really am thirsty.
Oh, of course!
What the hell? That laxative he drank should have taken effect by now. What's up with this kid? It's only a laxative, but still. If the kid drinks that much, he could die of dehydration.
Worried? Well, don't be. I'll be fine. I've trained for this. Poisons don't hurt me.
Impossible. That kid was actually able to tell what was in the juice? But if he knew, then why the hell did he drink it? Number 99, Killua.
Gon!
Not bad, little boy. Is that a fishing pole? How original.
Who is this kid anyway?
That's all?
To be honest, I did manipulate my body some. Made it a lot easier.
Whoa! Your nails!
Oh, wow! You're number 198, huh?
No way! Up there!
Oh, man. You're number 197. Damn. I really...
Are you crazy? What are you doing? Didn't you hear a word I just said?
Oh no!
He's out of his mind!
I don't believe it.
He jumped into a nest of snakes looking for an antidote.
Oh, this? Yeah, it's broken. He is interesting. I can understand your concern for his future.
You didn't have to kill him. With your skills, you could have made him surrender. Somehow.
When you're in pain, your eyes show a gleam of hostility toward the person responsible. Even with the most extensive training and discipline, that sign of rage is difficult to suppress. But Gon's eyes had no such gleam. Can you believe that? I had just broken his arm, but I could tell just by looking into his eyes that he had already forgotten all about it. So I guess you could say the little guy won me over.
He's a good kid, ready and willing to put aside his own anger for the sake of another. He believes in his own strength, and he believes in his friends just as much. He has such a strong heart. In fact, it's likely that Mikkei won't frighten him at all. He's an honest lad, too.
Now, which one of us has it?
That guy. Right behind me.
Splendid. Well done.
Punch hard!
No way!
Nice!
That kid's incredible! What crazy power!
Great job!
Look at that! That first kid's not the only one who's a beast!
Great!
Boy, this says you've already been to the 200th floor.
I must admit, I'm impressed. Their senses are amazing. Perhaps it's a product of the environments in which they were raised, but their innate gifts are also a factor. These boys are incredible. They didn't even need me to tell them that a natural stance would be the most effective. They've mastered the technique after only a few simple directions. It's magnificent and terrifying.
Do you see what happens when you break your promises? If you do, open your eyes. Look at me in the mirror and listen carefully. You're wrong. It doesn't really matter what your abilities are. There's no rush. You see, I can always get to you. Whenever and wherever I want. At night, when you're sound asleep in your bed. When you're taking a crap.
As I was saying, cheating is a terrible idea. A fair fight is the way to go.
Right!
So sweet! You're right! It tastes like honey!
Excellent.
Stop! Gon, stop!
The water increased so forcefully it cracked the glass. Honestly, I'm impressed.
I can trust my eyes. They've never fooled me. I look at the sellers and the buyers, not just the goods. If there's one thing I've learned after all this time appraising antiques, it's that it's a lot harder to appraise people. And when I saw you, the appraiser in me knew right away that I really wanted to work with you, truly. I think I get it now. Why this kid intrigued me. I didn't see a hint of disapproval or greed on his face. Not one. But what I did see was pure curiosity. If something impresses him, he doesn't start judging whether it's good or bad. Which means he's walking a fine line. He's that rare kind of person who can never truly be appraised.
What the hell is wrong with you?
You want to join the spiders? Team up with me. I'm nominating you.
He changed his aura into electricity. It's possible in theory, of course, but the fact that he learned it from scratch in only 4 days is unbelievable. But this technique couldn't have fully developed overnight. You would have to be exposed to enormous amounts of electricity. It would take years.
That big sound was you, wasn't it?
Yup!
Honestly, those two kids are really something else.
Took you long enough. It's already been a full hour and a half. What are the others doing?
They're all asleep.
Huh?
It just took me a little while to collect all the badges.
16 meters, 80 centimeters. Huh?
Ready, go!
Huh? They broke my personal record without even trying. How much did they improve in such a short amount of time? That's very impressive. Damn it! In overall combat ability, I should be stronger than those two by a long shot. But in basics like agility and reflexes, I simply can't compete. his aura so immense?
No.
He wasn't using his full strength before?
Is he? But how?
He's a monster. You should be proud, Jean. This kid's your son. There's no doubt about it.
Time to get serious! Come on, and fight me!
What is wrong with this brat? He's completely insane!
Pretend I'm the enemy who did all that to Kite.
You got me real good there, kid.
I only need a minute!
I see. This boy... he's unbelievably fast.
What is this? I knew it. I was right about him. As I feared, his fangs might even sink into the king. I don't know how he did it, but he's forced his body to mature to an age where he can defeat me.